Hi viewers, welcome to SHS Tech Solutions. Today in this tutorial we discuss on the topic is JavaScript objects. What we discuss on today? JavaScript objects. Today in this tutorial I am mainly explaining about the what is JavaScript objects, like a JavaScript objects definition and a JavaScript object properties and methods, how to access JavaScript object properties and methods, and this keyword also. What is the use of this keyword and how to use the this keyword? I am explaining clearly step by step with example also. Before going to topic, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solutions provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, Bootstrap, AngularJS, and digital marketing technologies like SEO, SMO, SMM. Complete free web tutorials and digital marketing technologies provide the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. First of all, I am explaining about the JavaScript object definition. What is the JavaScript object definition? JavaScript is designed on a simple object oriented programming language. An object is a collection of properties. A property is an association between the name or key and value. What is the name and value? I will explain with the example also. Once again, I will say, object is a collection of properties. A property is an association between the name and value. Property means property is an association between the name and value. Some of the browser objects is there. Window object, navigator object, screen object, history object, and location objects is there. Totally 5 browser objects is there. Next one, I will explain about the how to declare or create JavaScript object. How to define or declare or create a JavaScript object. Here I am right. Where channel equal to first name SHS separated with comma last name. Solutions. Okay. Suppose. Starting year 2017. Language English. Okay. Here, what I am saying, JavaScript is a collection of properties. Property is an association between the name and value. A property is an association between the name and value. Here, first name is the name and SHS is the value. Middle name is the name and tech is the value. Here, this is the process to write the JavaScript objects. JavaScript object is a collection of properties. Property is an association between the name and value. Okay. Here, next one, I'm writing. Display some data from the object. document dot get element by id string. What is the id? Demo dot inner HTML. Inner HTML equal to channel channel dot first name, channel dot first name, channel dot middle name, channel dot last name. Okay, so check the output. So we'll check the output. Yeah, I suggest explanations. Okay, this is the output. Here channel is the object. Total, these are the properties, like first name is the name and this one is the value. This is the process to define the object, and the second one is the object to properties. Here I am saying about the saying this is the properties of channel object. Total, these are the properties of channel object. First name, middle name, last name, starting year, language. Total, these are the properties of channel. Next I will explain how to access object properties. How to access object properties? Here two ways to access the object properties. Two ways to access the object properties. Object properties. I will write that channel dot first name. This is the one process. And the second one is the first name. So this is the end of process to call the properties of object. Okay, here I will call the JavaScript object properties. This is the one process, and next one, channel name. Channel, here what I am saying, channel is the object dot property name, channel dot property name. Here channel is the object, property name is the first name, channel dot middle name is object dot property name. Here I am calling another way. the output. And this is the output. Suppose last name or language. SHS tech English. English is the language name. Okay. Suppose English language. Okay. So guys, this is the process to access the object. And next one is the object methods. Object methods are actions that can be performed on objects. Object methods are actions that can be performed on objects. Methods are stored in object properties as function definitions. Methods are stored in properties as function definitions. Here I am writing the how to call the object methods. Next I will explain about the how to call object methods. Okay. Function. Return dot this dot name this dot last name this dot last name. Okay. Here, document dot get element by ID channel. Channel dot full name. Channel dot full name is the here full name. Once we'll check the output. Sorry. Return this dot first name, this dot last name. Okay. Once we'll check the SHS solutions. So that's why what is the this dot first name is the SHS, last name is the solutions. Okay. Suppose SHS tech solution. So guys, this is the process. We cannot to write parentheses here. What is the time? Function will be returned. If you access a object method without the parentheses, it will return the function definition. It will be written the function definition. Once again, I will saying if you access a method if without the parentheses, it will return the function definition. Next, I will explain this keyword. In function definition, this refers to the owner of the function. In function definition, this refers to the owner of the function. And this is the channel object. that owns the full name function. That owns the full name function. That owns the full name function. This dot first name means the first name property of this object. This dot first name is the first name of the this object. Okay, guys. So, guys, this is the process to create and calling the object object and object properties and object methods. I hope we all are understand how to declare or define objects and how to access the object properties and object methods. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing. SHS Text Solution provides all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JS, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing technologies like SEO, SMO, SMM, complete free web tutorials and digital marketing tutorials provide the SHS Text Solution. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can likely get notifications to our Gmail. Okay guys, thank you. Bye bye.